Why am I in the Middle East?
One time, two times.